It was an interesting workshop. It's more like a DIY workshop where I get to try the brand new launch by the Nerolac paints. It's a very nice blue color with a very nice texture. I am told the USP of the paint is that anybody can paint on their own. And you know, it was very easy to paint, and not just that, the paint does not dry immediately, so you can create a lot of interesting designs with the use of very simple tools like your hair comb, your spoon, or anything available at your you know, at your convenience, or whatever tickles your fancy, and you can design your own wall. So that was something very, very interesting for me, because I not just heard about, learned about something new, but I also tried on my own, and I could see that it was very nice and easy to do. A very interesting book, lot many ideas, too difficult for me to, you know, take one and tell you. But yeah, given the kind of person I have a very minimalist kind of a taste, so I quite like this urban sense over here. It has a very nice interesting colors, like, you know, this Athena and Kokum red. They are bright, yet they are quite subtle, and I really like that aspect. So I'm, like I said, I'm somebody who has a very minimalist approach towards the home decor, but I love to play with colors as long as they're pastels and subtle. So this is a perfect amalgamation of all things bright, pastel, yet contemporary and classy. So I kind of like this one a lot. And this color, the Athena, is a very perfect combination of peach and pink. I love pink color, but I'm not too much on those pinky walls. But this is giving me quite an interesting, you know, feel of how a pink should be in combination with a peach. So I totally love these two colors, the Kokum and the Athena. So I like everything when I'm working. I like everything neat, organized and clear. So something like a modern monochrome, this looks very nice to me, because they have very simple colors of, you know, black, white, gray, and the texture. And once again, it's very minimalist, and I'm into a lot many creative designs a lot of time, and sometimes to structure I need to take an analytical approach to work on a structured thinking. So I think they are giving me lot many ideas as to how I can decor different parts of different corners of my house. So that's very interesting to me. Yeah, so this modern monochrome and the color choice, it's not pure black and white, but they have some very interesting mix of colors, like this Stony Creek over here and this Oak Buff and Overcast. They look very interesting to me. My favorite color, okay, so basically I like something, you know, anything that is light, light summery, yet not too bright, and has a very soothing effect on you. So yeah, I kind of like everything, but this Kokum red is something, you know, I cannot take my mind off, because it's a very nice, beautiful red. It's red, it's pink, it's peach, everything, and I think it has that property in it that can just enlighten and heighten your sense of well-being.